Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village. Now here's an example of a finished texture map, and we're going to apply the map to the figure. Now in Poser version 5, they introduced the material room, and the material room is a tool that manages all the surface textures and image maps. In version 6 and 7, the material room has a simple option as well as an advanced option. And the simple option is really just for those times when you need to make a simple adjustment to a texture. What we're going to do is show how to take an image map and add it to a surface. And so to begin with, we'll open a new poser scene. We'll open the same model that we took the OBJ from. And then we'll go to the material room by clicking on the material tab. Surfaces can be subdivided into material groups. And since Poser's figures and props are built of polygons, their surfaces can be grouped into different areas like the fingers, lips, or fingernails.